Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the UPSC CSE mains of 2019, and for this purpose we have started a dedicated answer writing series which will help you in answer writing practice as well as improving your writing skills. So in this, what we do, we provide you certain number of questions and the details, entire detail of this video series I will test series I will provide later. But let's see first of all that what are the questions of today. So first question is, recently Delhi government made use of public transport free for women. Critically analyze this the decision. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So you might be knowing that recently the AAP ruled UT of New Delhi, it announced that public transport will be free for women. So you have to critically analyze the decision of the government. And second question is about this foreign policy. So here the question is about the challenges that the Indian foreign policy faces, and the question is, India foreign policy challenges are multitude, substantiate. So you have to substantiate this statement. So word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, CBI has multiple flaws in its structuring and functioning which must be addressed if it is to be made effective. Justify. So the word limit here is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So these are the three questions of from the current perspective, current affairs perspective, and next two questions, as you know that they will be from your static topics. And the topic of today was your art and culture. The part was sub part was architecture. So these two questions have been taken from this. So fourth question is, throw light on the Vijayanagar School of Architecture. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So here this is a kind of specific question on Vijayanagar School of Architecture. So you have to throw light. So it is a simple question. And next is, Indian temple architecture has various regional strands in it. Highlight them and their broad differences. So here you have to discuss about the Indian temple architecture and its regional strengths, and you have to highlight the them as well as their broad differences. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your tomorrow's target is history, that is modern Indian history from about the middle of the 18th century until the present, significant events, personalities and issues. Please note that focus on the subtopic more importantly, because the subtopic is significant events, personalities and issues. So you will be getting two static questions tomorrow from the subtopic. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So it is an initiative in which daily 5 questions are given to you, and 3 are from your current part and 2 are picked up from your static topics. So how this works, before telling you this, let me tell you that the questions will cover your entire GS1 to GS4 syllabus. And as you know that we have started this from 10 June, so the detailed timetable is until September 19, because on September 20 is your mains of 2019. So how will it work? So you will be getting daily 5 questions, and we have prepared a kind of 99 days super plan to cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So you will be getting 5 questions, that is 3 from your current part and 2 from your static parts, and those 2 questions they will be as per your 99 days super plan, in which every day you will be giving target in advance, and you will be preparing the topic, that particular static topic for the test of that day. So you will have to write the answers of these questions, and you will have to send to us on a number, that is 89689 20720. So, or you can also mail your answers at our email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issue is of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students who are themselves preparing for the exam. So obviously we will not focus much on this issue, but it must be clear that those students who are themselves preparing for the exam how can they evaluate your answers? Because CSE mains demands an expert feedback on your answer writing skills, and this expert feedback is not available there. So this problem of you people is solved by us, because we will provide you feedback as well as review your answers, and we will provide you the important tips also to improve your answer writing skills. And also, friends, sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So for that purpose, we will provide you the reference material also relating to each question, and it will be sent to you on your WhatsApp number or mail or Telegram number the very next day. So this reference material will be for the purpose of your upgrading of your knowledge. So in this way, this initiative works. So as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1599 per month, or you can also join us for 2 months at the rate of 2999. And in case you want to join till your mains, then it is 5499. So if you, in case you are interested, you can join us. So these are the links, payment links, and we will also provide these links in our description box. So you can join using these links, and then you can improve your answer writing skills. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel, because then only you will get all the updates about all the notifications about the updates that we do on our channel. So this is all about our today's video. If in case you wish to contact us, you can contact us at this number, or you can also mail us at this email ID, and this is our website. You can also visit our website. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day.